Part 3 of my cassava flour for gut health series. Next time you're making pasta, try subbing in cassava spaghetti. The trick to making this substitution work is to not overcook your noodles. Because it is a starch like potatoes, it can get kind of gummy if it's overcooked.